You could be the exception that proves the rule, but typically people that use those phrases are deflecting from the truth. But you have to take a baseline and see if people use those typically. And you look at these things in clusters. If they do two or three at a time, it almost always indicates a lie. If those are crutch phrases you use, you should get rid of them because people in the know will assume you're lying even when you're not.